Hi there. This is Larissa Siegel Lara, council member of the Village of Palmetto Bay. I'd like to spend a couple of moments talking to you about annexation. Right now, I'm at the westernmost boundary of US 1, the medium of the US 1 southbound lanes. Here I stand on Hibiscus Street. If we look towards the east, Village Hall is right there. And actually, this whole area is the area of focus for the downtown redevelopment, the area between southbound US 1 all the way to Franjo. This is the area that we can help shape into an area that has amenities and items for the residents. The question at hand is annexation. I'm going to take a quick walk over the area to be annexed and help you understand what it is. The western boundary of Palmetto Bay will move from the southbound US 1 median all the way to the busway, the medium of the busway. That's an important thing to have. We have 62, sorry, we're crossing on traffic. This area, which goes from the north boundary of Southwest 160th Street to the boundary on Southwest 184th Street, actually is a very narrow strip of land. It is about 62 acres, and it has current development rights for 3,224 units. It's important for you to know that. As we develop our downtown area, we want to keep symmetry and cohesiveness between what we envision and what this strip can look like. It won't make sense for a whole area to be left behind in this strip on the westbound side of US 1. If you go all the way to the busway, as you can see, it's quite the narrow strip. This presents an important opportunity for the Village of Palmetto Bay. What is it? This is the first and only time that we will have access, direct access, to the new transit lines that are being talked about. There's a lot of movement to bring transit to South Dade, and having the footprint that goes, the village footprint that goes all the way to the edge here. As you can see, a commercial area. Look around it. This is not a residential area. This is not West Perrine. This is strictly a narrow strip of land, again, from Southwest 160th Street on the north side to Southwest 184th Street on the west side. When the Village of Palmetto Bay reaches all the way to the busway, we will be on the transit line. See that busway? There could be a stop on the other side that represents Palmetto Bay stops. Thank you for taking the time to consider these statements. Your vote yes on this ballot measure initiates the process of annexation. There'll be six actual key steps that involve votes by the Village of Palmetto Bay Council as well as the Miami-Dade County Commission to actually make this a complete reality. And that whole process will take between 6 and 18 months. It is the right thing to do to study the situation and understand all of the aspects of the situation to understand if it makes sense for Palmetto Bay. Rest assured, no taxpayer dollars have been spent on expressing my opinion. I'd like to thank Miami Hal Feldman for producing this video.